So day two, and the main two good points about this place were they had Wi-Fi and nice hot water. And we woke up this morning, and that's all changed. Not anymore.
Went downstairs to the shower room and turned the shower on. It's freezing cold. And I was like, okay, wait for it to warm up, but it wasn't warming up. And I thought, that's strange. So I went to another shower room. And that was also cold, and I tried the hot taps, and they were cold.
That's what you expect from a hostel, isn't it?
And then, Ryan pointed out there's no Wi-Fi either. So, I put on my coat, put on my shoes, I walk over, and they've got like a free phone you can use. So I rang up and said, there's no hot water, and there's no Wi-Fi. And they've told me that there's an electric problem, that someone's coming out to sort it, and should be there in a few minutes.
Well, Dan's just gone to have a cold wash. Bless his little cotton socks. Should have had one last night down like I did.
I'm just going to have some breakfast in the form of corny cocoa, which should be quite nice. Coconut flavoured breakfast bar. We've got about six of those between us.
Yes, so we're off to Waterfalls, Geysers. I'll we'll see a geyser today, mate. And Lagoon.
My lovely bed and duvet. Quite a clumpy duvet. But it did the job. It was warm enough last night and slept great. I think I had about, 8 and a half hours sleep last night. Just straight down.
It's been good. It's kind of like Dan described, but also not what you could expect in terms of the landscape and the stuff. Which is pretty cool. Plus, I haven't seen a cat, which is good. so far, very interesting, very like what we need for time hops, which is cool.
Better to dive into my cocoa. So it's popping out now. Cool.
Fun farewell to the puffin hostel.
Goodbye.
Of one time
Thank
Wi-Fi
you for nothing.
And water, yeah. Kind of the right room, but other than that, you're a bit meh. I prefer the Corolla, and the Corolla's pretty rubbish, so... Ladies and gentlemen, that is not a cloud, I repeat, that is not a cloud. Well, that's a cloud, but that is not a cloud.
I can't believe it, it's just...
Yeah, I'm definitely putting it on.
He doesn't even realise there's a rainbow right underneath it. Ryan! Oh, he does know. Ryan making his selfie video with the huge Skogafoss waterfall.
Don't judge me, I'm not trying to be a hipster, but I'm wearing leggings. They're not actually leggings. But those are the jeans under there. I had to go into a disabled toilet. Don't think anyone questioned whether I was disabled or not. And slipped into something a little more female. But they're not actually female. They're really men's kind of Under Armour stuff.
We've made a pretty good time today, yep. And we've now arrived at Gullfoss, at the top vantage point.
Throwing out, you feeling thawed?
Thawed, I'm bloody burning. That side of my face will be absolutely red, and this one will be really white.
Getting a little bit of Polish flag.
So warm. I was going to open a window, but I know how windy it's going to be. What's alright with you? I'm going to stick something cool on.
Belly boots.
Thank you.
200 years. It's the old Commonwealth, like 1830s, it's 12, so it's been here 1,000 years.
Oh, right. Should we try to see if the doors work? And if not, I'll give them a ring.
So we finally got to Reykjavik, got to our apartment, and we're just waiting for the guy to come and let us in. Be about 5 minutes now, I think. Mm-hmm. So we'll just check out the apartment, make sure it's all right and everything. And then we're going straight to the Blue Lagoon.
This is a regular occurrence in this piece of shit Toyota Corolla.
Embarrassing.
If you don't like the ice, get out of Iceland, mate.
No, come on! Don't cut out on me.
Come on, Curtis. That sounds like we have ignition.
Come on.
Watch that rev counter. Oh, it's rising. That's a good sound. We probably only need to start this two more times.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh!
It's on camera. Oh, it's still ticking over. Just get moving before it stops. See you, Lagoon.
So Ryan and I have gone to the American style restaurant. I've had a Chuck Norris burger again. Should be very nice. Been looking forward to this for ages. Pretty good.
That's right.
Lemonade.
I'll probably mix it next time. Chad made it. Look at the sun on our holidays. Wait a freaking second. This is only England, not Iceland.